On a day after party vice president Rahul Gandhi asked his party men to uphold the ideals of the Mahatma, youth Congress workers in Mumbai forcibly shut down a restaurant because they were enraged that the restaurant's owner printed a message that criticized the UPA for corruption and taxes on the bills sent to customers.
Threatened, allegedly shut down by Congress workers for this, a novel way of protest. A Mumbai eatery, Aditi, upset over taxes, put this scathing comment on their bill. Local Congress workers allegedly landed up at the food joint on Monday evening, asking the owner to shut down and filed a non-cognizable complaint against him.
कोई यूथ कांग्रेस के कार्यकर्ताओं ने फोड़तोड़ नहीं की है कि जिस तरीके से उन्होंने बिल के ऊपर जिस तरीके से लिखा था वो यूपीए सरकार को बदनाम करने का उस तरीके से उन्होंने षड्यंत्र किया था.
Scared, the restaurant owner Srinivasan Shetty has omitted the controversial part of the bill, and finally the popular eatery reopened this morning. A controversy trending on the social media, sparking off an online debate on the intolerant attitude of political parties and their acts of curbing of freedom of speech.
Probably not everyone would have even noticed, but there was really definitely no need to force someone to remove the comment.
The BJP, not losing out on the opportunity and lambasting the Congress, both in the virtual and real space.
सरकार से मैं अपील करता हूँ, तुरंत इस प्रकार के गुंडागर्दी करने वाले कांग्रेस के कार्यकर्ताओं को जेल में डाला जाए.
This is the new bill. The owner has cut off the controversial part of the bill and has been incommunicado since morning. A non-cognizable complaint has been registered against him and the police claim that the matter has been resolved. But the issue, once again, setting up the debate of our freedom of speech and how easily it gets curbed. With Saurabh Gupta in Mumbai, Rashmi Rajput for News First at 10.